You are the government. You are who?
The government. The civil society group.
That is it.
They have power.
So what we are saying is, we need to change our nation. And our nation is in our hand. Anybody who does not know that, we begin now. You tell this person, that person, tell that person, that person, tell that person, and we are going to become great. Abi?
Yes.
Now, thank you very much.
Thank you. I have a question.
Okay.
So, my question is that after a lot of disorientation,
yes,
then we follow up
on
what we are saying.
Yes.
And if you have a counselor in our ward,
yes,
or you have chairman in our council,
yes,
then you say there's a way that they will do. If your former local government chairman was having 10,000 votes,
yes,
then if he did not perform well,
yes,
there's a way that
exactly
we can't.
By law?
Yes, by law.
Yes.
They will remove him.
Yes.
They will remove him.
Yes.
If he was having up to 10,000.
We have 6,000, he's coming back.
He's coming back.
Yes.
If he have 4 or 3,
mm-hmm,
he's coming back. Then when the main types of relation is coming up, you know, in Nigerian way, there is ways of leaking relation.
Yes.
The person that you don't want still come back at last.
Yes.
Then what will
you? Thank you very much. You see, that question that you have asked now is the same thing that I'm trying to tell you. That a man who rig himself to power, we don't have problem, oh, we know they fight you, but we are going to sit back, all of us. When we sit back, we value you in 1 year. And in that 1 year, we see that you have not done anything. We sit down and ask for your recall. So now, rigging election will not be profitable again, because the people now know that after you even enter there, if we contest it in court and it doesn't work, after you enter there, the way out is to recall you. You must not wait till it is 4 years. This one no day for carry go. 1 year time, in come out.
That's the law.
It is there.
They did it in Jigawa.
You understand me? So,
and the
yes, the people, anytime we want to recall him, we will recall him. You know, see what happened for Egypt? Egypt, then fight, so they, somebody take over power. When he take over power, he come, they give himself this power, that power, that power. 1 year, they die, yes, we don't want again. Calm down. No, be so. Then show the crowd where they for the man, and the crowd where they against the man. The crowd where they against the man is more in number.
Majority carry the vote.
So majority is to carry the vote.
That's a bigger reputation. But in Nigeria case, it's not a reputation.
That is why we are with you. With you, we can stand out and say, government is not working, and all of us here will be heard. You understand me? But only me cannot do it.
Sir?
Only you cannot do it, yes.
Yes. Where can we stand and to say our government are not working fine?
Thank you very much. Nigeria Youth and Community Development Association is a civil society organization who is ready to make sure that you get that thing that you want from that government. The only thing you need to do is to gather with every other person and be a watchdog in your unit. Talk to more people.
I've had you.
Thank you very much.
Good.
Thank you.
I'm just like a passerby when I had this ticket.
Okay.
I am one of the electorate. I have been, it look as if all my votes are west. Because why my vote, when I went to electorate and cast my vote, after casting my vote, I'm not going to see the dividends.
Thank you.
Then the problem there is that it looks as if our representatives are not doing well. And it's truly they are not doing well, because if they are for the people,
yes,
who elected them,
uh-huh,
who they are representing,
uh-huh,
then they listen to them.
Uh-huh.
We will not be suffering. You can see when I'm walking.
Yes.
I was walking towards you with pure water.
Uh-huh.
You can see that I know I'm taking poison out of it because I'm not quite happy. So please, what we are saying is that our representatives from councillor to the senate
to the president,
and even let them know what they are supposed to do.
Yes.
We are in the rural community areas. We are suffering. what belongs to us does not reach us. It's unfair.
It's not that it much. The government gives it to
you. Government sign out all those things. Community development. The rest of all the things they get annually and
constituency projects.
Constituency project fund.
What project money?
They receive all the support we see not in our various communities we are suffering. So I thank you very much. Thank this is your public opinion sample.
Thank you. What we are asking from you is to join us because the message is Operation Youth. Youth, get involved in the development of democracy. Democracy in Nigeria. So when we are going now, we'll take your phone number so that we'll send you text because we are going to talk about bad governance, the reasons for bad governance. You understand me? So we will come up with a communique which we will now begin to work with to make sure that we put place ourselves to 2015 and cover the whole.
We don't come back again.
You understand me? So that is what we will do.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I have you.
Thank you.
You're doing a good job.
Thank you.
Okay. Go for the
well, now, well done, madam. How did you begin? We will talk about Nigeria. My name is Comrade Edward Odum. Now, me be Coordinator General, Nigeria Youth and Community Development Association. This one, now my brother here. His name na Belema Silas Dikibo. Now, him be the PRO of Nigeria Youth and Community Development Association.